fresh as it comes. Should have brought a cart. Must be the ruin Laolai was talking about. Baked in. Flooded too, like she said. These mountains must be the ice rasps. The shaman's path begins somewhere up above. Pretty far up. The shaman's path must be right. This must be one of the markers Nautuk told me about. Took a wrong turn. Yep, focus can pick up the chimes. Should help me find my way. Not this way. isn't the way out. Some gear, though. Another marker. Good. Dead end. But at least there's stuff. This loot. chime. Not sure I saw this fork before.
Careful.
points to another, giving directions. Thank you. These stalkers, one way or another.
Thank you.
Done with the cave. So what's next on this path? How does this bridge work? Looks like it needs to fill up with water. This one. Down. Down it is. There's the one. I need to pull the rope to move this thing into position. Okay, the bridge is filling up. Blink, my eyes will freeze shut. wasn't exaggerating. There's definitely something new out here. And I don't think it's friendly.